What's up, guys? Coming at you with Rocket League. Now, I kind of timed it wrong. Because I wanted to start it right when the game started, but it took a little longer. So, as you can see, it's 0-1. I didn't really do anything at all. We're playing Rumble. And let's see if we can start schooling on these fools. Okay. So I was trying to center the ball for my teammates. It doesn't look like my teammates are too keen on that idea. Right over here. But hopefully my team will be a little bit more responsive, because I've like tried to center that thing like 3 times already. Oh. Either way, it would have gone in. Either way. That first touch. Easy money. Easy money. Shoot, maybe we should have had him score a little bit more. That was coming a little too easy. I like that there's not that much chatter. Like, normally in the games that I play, there's always a lot of chatter. Man. Those spikes. Oh, that's him. This Eddie guy seems to only play when he wants to. So far he's made every single goal that we have. That's crazy. It's going back their way. Bounce. Oh, too high. There we go. Kinda feel like this Eddie guy likes to be the center of attention. Oh, come on, Eddie. I was right there. Eddie. He likes being the man that makes the plays. see it now. That had an interesting turnout. He's not even moving. Oh, snap. Oh, now Eddie's moving. Yeah, he made blue Eddie. Oh. Look at that, straight on shot. Teleport with me if you want. I don't even care. Don't even care. Because either way, I'm getting hit with the horn. No. Oh no, I went right over it. Oh man, that's getting sent back. Alright, now it's 6-4. Oh, come on. All my spikes are gone. Get out of here. Got it out of the way, though. No! Oh no! Well, we won no matter what, so it doesn't matter. Hard hat. Painted hard hat. Alright, let's see if we can keep this going. I always like those lobbies where people are willing to keep play together, you know, keep it going, because then you can kind of like, oh, since we won, they won, just adds a little bit more fun to it. We going in. Who do I got? It's like an AI. Go Ruby Python, go, you got the spikes. Yeah, there we go. Hit it. Don't touch her. Oh shit. Wide as hell. I don't even know what to say to that. Honestly, just can't. Like, I wish that's how the game works. People are blocking the shit out of all those shots. Oh! No! I got stuck. No, dang it. I keep getting close, but keep missing. I don't like that. That makes me uncomfortable. Oh, that's going down. Oh, I apologize to everyone and my team. That was a poor judgment call on my part. You know, I have nothing to say for that. Other than the fact that I messed up. Oh man, they hit me really far. I'll bring it this way. You know, kind of like it over on the red side. Hey, come on. Texas Made Sun. It's an interesting name. Alright, come on. Tied game. We still got a bit of time left. Where are you guys going with that ball? Come on. Are you serious? Oh, finally. Come on. is it that every team that I have, none of them go back to the center?
30 seconds left on the clock.
Let's keep it on that side. That ball.
One for the
you guys can keep
books.
It. I don't want feathered. Beard. No one ever goes back to the center though, and it kind of bothers me. Carried it a lot farther and faster than I expected. Oh god! Got kicked. Oh no! Oh no! I can't believe that just happened. Oh, I can't believe that just happened. Right after the hit. Look at that. Man. These are all people that probably play this game more often than I do. Because I do not play it that much. No. Oh no. Are you serious? Oh my god. This is bad. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, no. Too high. There we go. I may have just stole that guy's goal. I don't know, maybe I did. If I did, I'm sorry. If not, ooh, I made a goal. too. This guy's got a little bit of catching up to do. That one I do kind of feel bad, because I did steal that from him. I know I did. I know I felt that. I feel bad for that one. That wasn't my intention. My intention was just to, you know, try and score a goal. It just so happened it also turned out to where I ended up stealing that guy's goal. Oh man. One step forward, 3 steps back. Oh no! Oh crap. No! Until I just looked at the time, we still got 2 minutes to play, and it's only, well, not only, it's already 7-2. Oh my god. What the heck? I wanted to keep it at 7-2, but obviously that ain't happening. I want to try and make it 5-point lead and end the game that way. There we go. Oh, that's good. I like how, was it Sweet Jones tried to steal the friggin' point? Like, dude, just... right over all three of us. All three of us. What a save. I'm confused. I don't know what Sweet Jones is talking about. What? I was hoping that I would be able to make it there and end up with like spikes or something. I don't know what that is, but cool. Alright, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like, a comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitch. You know, show some love, please. I really appreciate it. Catch me in the next Rocket League video. Hopefully I'm a lot better in the next the next video. So I'll catch you guys in the next one. Alright, peace.